we just need to be more organized defensively. And I think that we've been preaching that we're going to be a little bit faster and more dangerous offensively. And I think that's the positives that we take out of the first three games. But defensively, we're giving too much up, and we're just not structured enough. And there's a point where we don't want to overload our players with structure, and so that they're robots out there, and we keep talking about that in the room. But at some point, you need to be focused and run your routes and just be a little bit tighter and harder to play against. So that's kind of what we'll be looking for, tomorrow. I think special teams too is something that needs to tighten up. I think our penalty kill has been good, but we're taking too many penalties, and it always hurts the flow and the tempo of our team. We hate taking lots because you can't get players out there. And then our power play has struggled, and we need to generate more shots. And a lot of times these games have been even, and all of a sudden they get a power play. They might not score, but they get four or five shots. All of a sudden the scoreboard's running up. You feel like you're kind of getting hemmed in. So take less penalties and be better on our power play.
I think just taking care of our D zone before we get going on offense will help us out a lot. And, just like making the smart play in the D zone, not trying to be too complicated, moving pucks out. And then once we're in the neutral zone and offensive zone, then we can start to be creative, make some plays. But in the D zone, we just got to tighten it up, just be in our spots, move pucks out, not be too risky. So other than that, I think we'll be good.